Hello. This video I will show you about how to install FTP Server on Ubuntu 20.10 server. Please keep watching and follow step by step. If you like the video, please help like and subscribe. Thank you. Step 1. Log into Ubuntu server, use command prompt cmd. Step 2. Follow the command on video and follow it step by step until finish.